dome rose to a height of 290 feet before it vented at 3 seconds.
The fiberglass deckhouse in the foreground is essentially undamaged. The Mark 25 torpedo tube is severely damaged. Another compartment of the standard DLG-16 deckhouse on the O2 level.
This is not an ultimate weapon, nor one calling for unreasoning fear. It is merely another arm, another addition to our national arsenal.
There is no other reason for strontium 90 to exist than when it is produced by fission. And the only fission that was rising was the number of nuclear reactors that were operated in the United States. And as they were being driven to work harder and harder to put out more and more energy per year, the greater was the amount of strontium 90 that we found in the bomb. We found that the radioactivity in some teeth of children were as high as during the time of nuclear bomb testing in the 50s. So we literally replaced the bomb fallout that Kennedy wanted to end with the releases that were so-called harmless releases from nuclear power plants all over